Federal government is closing an emergency shelter for unaccompanied immigrant children at Joint Base San Antonio Lackland. That facility and two others in Oklahoma and California are being closed because federal officials say fewer children are being caught at the border, and the government has expanded capacity at other shelters.